Congratulations. Your instructor has selected to use an OpenStax textbook for this course. That means you don't have to spend all your hard-earned money on a textbook. You can simply access it online for free. Let me show you how to get your book and a couple of ways to make good use of it. Your instructor may have set up a link to your text in your online course. Here you can see this instructor has put a direct link to the textbook's website. This website will give you several options for accessing the text. You can view online, download the PDF, order a print version, or buy an iBook version. Both ordering a print copy or getting an iBook version will cost you a little money. Let's take a quick look at each of these options for viewing the text. This textbook is completely viewable online on your computer or mobile device. You can toggle the summary section to see the main points that you're going to learn in the module. Scroll through as you read and click the next button at the bottom to move to the next page. The text is complete with graphics and charts and interactive features like web links, end of chapter review questions, and occasional videos. Some students prefer to download the PDF version of the textbook. This will allow you to open it in any PDF viewing program on your computer, tablet, or phone without always needing an internet connection. Perfect for getting some extra reading done in your spare time, wherever you happen to be. Another advantage of accessing your textbook this way is that most PDF programs will allow you to highlight and take notes right in the program, just as you might in a paper textbook. You can also do keyword searches, usually Control or Command F, to find all the locations of certain words or concepts. You can't do that in your paper textbook. If you're not ready to move on with a digital version of your textbook, you can also order a print-on-demand version of the book from Amazon. You can order either a hardcover or paperback. While these may be a little heavier than your Kindle or iPad, they'll never need to be recharged. And of course, while the print edition can't feature any clickable web links, interactive review questions, or videos, they do occasionally make use of a QR code you can scan with your phone to access some supplemental materials online. The PDF version has these as well, just in case you want to print them out yourself. OpenStax also gives you the option to download your textbook as an interactive iBook to your iPad or Mac. This is an Apple-specific format and is available through your iBooks store at an additional cost. This format features an elegant layout specific to your device and has clickable graphics, scrolling sections, and links out to supplemental materials. The iBooks app also includes features for taking notes and creating custom flashcards for later studying. Whichever formats you prefer, be sure to make good use of your textbook by visiting it regularly. Good luck with your course, and thank your instructor for giving you so many options by selecting an OpenStax textbook.